half of their flying display time. Sorry, flying service time.
Gentlemen, British engineering at its absolute best. The de Havilland Sea Vixen and the mighty Avro Vulcan. Fantastic.
Only at Royal Naval Air Station Yeovilton.
Absolutely.
You can tell your grandchildren that first of all you've heard the Vulcan howl, and secondly that you've seen the V bomber and the V fighter fly together. What a privilege it is to be here today. Vulcan has a new home these days. She lives at what used to be Royal Air Force Finningley. It's now called, has the snappy title of Robin Hood Air.